We're making progress. That's what's happening here at the future Fort Worth City Hall. Initial demolition is complete, construction is underway, and we continue to figure out ways to keep costs down.